here. I'm going to back to see there's a man here, and it's about him up to the piggyback.
このぐらいのタイヤを引っ張る。And then the tail on the back accessory
is about like two people, needs two people to carry it.
もちろんアクション用とアクティブって2つあるんです。
There's two types of them.
だから使い分けてはいますけど。
So there's one's really heavy, another one's not too heavy.
あとは口を塞ぐ、目を塞ぐ。
And then you cover the eyes, I mean the mouth, and then eyes.
そう。で、周りを見ている。
And then you still try to look around. And then you really be patient inside a very hot.
例えば80キロとか100キロでも、かすれないけど、来たら切れるんですよ。
It's about 80 kilograms. Because you know, I know that here is a pound, right? In Japan, they use the kilograms.
We got the conversion.
Everybody can do conversion. So it's about 80 kilograms. It's heavy, but it's possible for him to wear.
Closer to 200.
Okay, so I would say 200. Thank you.
All right, and then the third was the how third long he was in the suit.
How long? How long?
Depends on the movie, though, but.
長くても1分、2分ですね。
The longest time is about a minute or two. That's it.
ただし、その1分、2分っていうのは、その前に切る時間とか用意する時間があるんです。
But that's not included the time that he's preparing or putting on. That takes some extra time too.
ミレニアムの時はもう切るのに10分以上かかるんです
。For the zero in the millennium, it takes about...10 minutes to, you know, wear it.
で、用意ができてから、これを抜く前に、抜いてから、今度はシュッシュとこう白い煙をこうセットに巻くんです。
So once he's ready, there's a hole that you can put in the tubing right next to the tail in the back, so that he can a little bit breathe better. So he has to remove it.And then there's gonna be smoke over him. So all this time added, it's a quite long time.
The cameraman が、もうちょっとだなとか言って、よしじゃあ行こうかって言った時に、こっちが我慢できなくなって、待ってくださいと。
So when cameraman's ready, okay, he's kind of adjusting the camera. Okay, I think I got this. Let's go. Then he say, hold on. I need some time to.
そんな感じでしたね。
That's about it.
まあだから順調にいってもまあ1分やって、また出るのにまた15分ぐらいかかるんで。
So, yeah, the limit in the being the suit is about 1-2 minute maximum, and then it takes about 15 minutes to remove it.
で常にこう2人はここにいてくれてるんで。
Always the two people here.
ダメな時はすぐに行ってくれって言われてるようにいつも待っててくれてるから。
So these two people right here on the side of him say, when you can't take it anymore, let me know.
安心して任せてる。
So I totally depend on them, trust them, so that they can support me when I really need help.
Yes.
Okay.
All right,
maybe one or two more, and we
got
to try this one.
All right. Has anyone requested do the Godzilla victory dance? Like, doop, doop, and hop.
So that's not him, that's a Haruo Nakajima.
Ah.
That's not Tom.
で、あ 遊びに来られた時に一緒にポーズして写真を撮ったことはあるけど、
All right, one more question. Let's do, right.
Of all the monsters you performed in the movies, which performance do you think was, which scene or performance was like your most favorite or the one that you remember most fondly of all the movies?
トムさんが今まで演じたモンスターの中で一番記憶に残っている、一番印象に残っているのはどれですか？シーンかモンスターか、どちらでも。
いいですよ。ゴジラは印象に残っているカットが多すぎて。
So many Gojiras that I remember a lot and kind of loved it.
そう。皆さんにお話しても笑えないので。
Even I share with you guys, I don't think you guys are gonna laugh, so I don't know if I should say it. Do you wanna hear that?
じゃあ簡単なやつを言うとですね、ビルを壊すときに、
When the Gojira or he breaks the building,
失敗はできないから中に山の部分をロープつけて、はい、来て、ワイヤーがついてて、でこうここがあって、ここがあって、でここにビルが壊すため、で向こうでみんなが引っ張るんです。
So when he in this part, they shoot the Gojira breaks or smash the building. They he wears some special stuff inside, and then they have attached the wires, and then the staff is gonna pull for him.
So you was him.
Like really in the full strength, like no.
No, Bill が壊した後も引っ張ってるから。
So even they finish shooting the part that the Gojira is smashing the building, the staff is like trying their best to try to get the best picture. So they pull the wire in the full strength even after they finish shooting the part. So he's still kind of in the pain and they pull all the way out. And that's hard.
想像してみてください。当たっても引っ張られてるんですからね。
Can you imagine that even when he smashed into those buildings, he's being pulled all the way. Hard, really hard.
カエルじゃないんだから。
I'm not a frog.
まあこれがウィエンヘムの時にもう最初に失敗して信用がなくなってされたのがまずそれが一つ。
So that when he shot the millennium, that was the one thing that.
And lost the trust on them because of the reason. Yes. Well,
there are so many other episodes, but I don't want to just share everything because I'm sure everybody wants to watch the movie still, so I'll stop.
Alright, so yeah, guys, all the way, that's the one where Oregon gets him with the time to pull him.Across the street and all that. That's what he was talking about. All right, so everybody wants to watch Final Wars now? And then when you watch the movie and you see Godzilla, you know who's inside and what he's going through. Is there anything you'd like to say to everybody before we take off?
Anything else?
ファイナルウォーズの最後の夕日に向かって歩いていく前に振り向くシーンがあるんです、ゴジラが。それがラストカットの最後の日に撮ったんですけど、それは自分がゴジラに入った時の最初に
動物って首が、まあ目が動いて首が動いて体がついていくから首を必ず動くようにしてくださいって頼んで、まあ6年かかってそれがやっとこう思ったようにできるようになったカットのカットなので、まあそこを、まあ、そんなに分かんないかもしれないけど気にして最後に見ていてください。
In the movie, in the very last cut, there's a scene that Gojira kind of turned back to see a sunset. And then when you think about animals, not us, not the human being, but animals, when they try to turn their head back, they usually like that move, and then the eyes gonna move first, and then neck. So that took him. So it took him like 6 years to kind of got this movement. So please kind of pay attention at the very end.
それは若さん、モンスターの人たちがそういうふうに動くように一生懸命やっ作ってくれたんです。だんだんこう、
so、gradually.
エヴァのレイさんみたいにいつもこうやって注文を出して、このタイプをいつも変えてた。
So the people who's making this whole headpiece, they really make an effort to try to kind of to make it more realistic, not like this.So they kind of try to make it improvised, do it better. So they, you know, it gradually got better. So now we can kind of, you can see in the movie that the movement is more, I don't want to say realistic, but more natural. So I'll be happy if you guys can pay attention a little bit at the very last scene of the sunset, the way I move my head.
All right, let's hear it for Sutomo Kitagawa. I want to thank you for coming all the way from Japan to be here with us this weekend. And thank all of you for coming out. This has been a phenomenal weekend, probably one of our biggest shows outside the Castro. But since we've been doing this the last 11 years, this weekend has been just great. Let's hear it for Shino, our interpreter. And I'm going to move some chairs off of here, and we're going to watch Godzilla Final Wars. Yeah. Enjoy the movie.